Is your wallet always empty? Do you never win the lottery? Do you want to have your own money-making machine? Well, this is the time. I will show you how to make one. Coming up! Welcome to my YouTube channel, Green-Eyed Explorer, where I explore further and beyond about tweaks, hacks, electronics and house repairs. Well, as a kid, I had a money-making machine. I didn't get rich, but other kids believed me, I can print the money. Honestly, it's a magic trick. So, if you're interested, stick with me. If you find this video funny or interesting, please subscribe to my channel for more videos. Don't forget to hit like, comment at the bottom, share a video with your friends and subscribe to my channel. My kids grew to the age I was when I started printing money, so I decided to make them one. Luckily, I have a 3D printer, and I have designed the machine myself. You can 3D print it too. Find the 3D files on my homepage or on thingiverse.com. All the links are in the description below. If you followed the video to the end, you can get the insight into the design. Frankly, if I didn't have the printer, I would use some plastic plumbing pipes and wood and make it. Kids love the magic. I will upload a separate video on how to design it from scratch in free design tool FreeCAD. So let's start! As I have already made the money printing machine, I will show you my measurements. My model fits money size of about up to 8 cm width. It fits 10, 20 and 50 euros nicely. First we have to design two tubes. I made them hollow with 20 mm in diameter and 12 cm long. Then we have to print 4 rings that encircle our tubes, so radiuses are a bit longer. The last thing is the enclosure. It is around 9 cm long. We will put the tubes through. So let's have a glimpse at making one.
When we assemble the parts together, we have to glue our rings to the tubes. Their intentions are not to allow tubes from sliding out of the enclosure. In the end, we only have to cut some foil wide enough to fit our device and long enough to fit the money length multiplied by around 1.5 times. We glue it to tubes in the figure of S. I glue it to tubes with some scotch tape. As you can imagine, before the trick we will hide the money on one side and wind it around the tube. We prepared the blank paper. It is best to cut it to the same size as the money we just hid. As we will slide the paper on the other side and wind it around the tube, the money will slide out from the opposite side.